Welcome to Kevsquizzes Music Selection.
I saw the flickering shadows of love on her blind.
Guess the song from the 10 second intros. Name the song, artist, and year if you can.
There's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many.
Marvin Gaye, What's Going On? Released January 20th, 1971. Achieved number one in the US charts.
Here today, yeah. Father, Father.
Wonder, You Are the Sunshine of My Life. Released March 1973, achieved number 7 in the UK charts.
I feel like this is the beginning.
Sting, So Lonely, released November 17th, 1978, achieved number 6 in the UK charts. Crying, released July 1961, achieved number 25 in the UK charts.
You said so long, left me standing.
Man's World, released April 1966, achieved number 13 UK charts.
To take us over the road.
Man, Marley, jamming, released June 3rd, 1977, achieved number 9 in the UK charts.
Price for the love and sacrifice, time until the time is through.
Tonight, released March 10th, 1978, achieved number 16 in the US charts.
And then she asked me, do I look alright?
October 7th, 1971, achieved number 5 in the UK charts. Elton John, Nikita, released October 4th, 1985, achieved number 3 in the UK charts.
Warm my soul to know. Oh, I saw you by the wall.
Thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back. The monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right."
Robbie Williams, Straighten Up and Fly Right, released October 19th, 2001. No chart position found.
Ain't no use in diving. What's the use in jiving?
Louis Armstrong, We Have All the Time in the World, released 1969, no chart position found.
If that's all we have, you will find.
Rod Stewart, The First Cut is the Deepest, released February 1977, achieved number one in the UK charts.
But there's someone who's torn it apart.
I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring.
Neil Diamond, Sweet Caroline, released May 28th, 1969, achieved number four in the US charts.
I felt the knife in my hand.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.
Delilah. Why?